What the shit? You boys, good job on the containment.
The Leviathan's corruption spreads like a plague. Even as we succeed, Kallus' influence strengthens. I had thought his presence at the moon was fascination. He has always been an explorer of the unknown, a researcher of malign intent but boundless curiosity. But this feels different. If Kallus' experiments in communing with the darkness aboard the Glycon was a theory, what we see here and aboard the Leviathan is that theory put into practice. Keitel has observed Crow and Zavala's successes from afar. She wishes to help us sever Kallus' connection to the pyramid by confronting the nightmare of Dominus Gall. He haunts her relentlessly. As Aldrin haunted Crow, as Sophia haunted Zavala. But Keitel was not bound with us. There is no certainty a ritual would succeed. I have advised her to remain aboard her flagship for now. In the meantime, we continue our preparations while I look for another solution. I will contact you soon.
Cool.
Attention, Vanguard. I have been patient. I have listened to your warnings and kept my landing parties from raiding the Leviathan. But still, Kallus eludes your
guardians. Hey, you can see a mouth through a hologram.
The nightmare of Gaul continues to hang over my head. My patience has its limits. Gaul is the last, our only remaining opposition. Then Kallus cannot hide. Your ritual only requires I defeat the Dominus's nightmare. So be it. Do not interfere, Guardian. I am Cabal, and this conquest is mine to claim. There must be a proving, an acceptance from the old ways. So, as a gladiator entering an arena, I issue my challenge. Dominus, are you listening? I aim to finish what we began all those years ago. You won't stop me. Gaul, I challenge you. In the depths of my father's tomb, we do battle.
Sure. Bound in sorrow.
Eris. Have you pinpointed Keitel's position?
No. But I have inserted the Guardian near her drop pod's breach point. We will find her.
Looking for a bullet.
I'll keep you informed of the situation as it develops.
Move quickly. She may be in danger.
I have friends.
What are you doing, Guardian? This conquest is mine. Fight Kallus' loyalists alongside my soldiers if you must. But do not assist me.
Tell me the man got to hold on rings, Keitel.
The binding, you are vulnerable. At least wait for the Guardian.
She disrespects you. They all do.
My throne cannot be challenged by what we were or what others want us to be. There is one Cabal. All others will submit or fall. I'm ready for you.
Keitel was not bound with us. Amplifiers may not help her. Our time is better served making sure she isn't killed.
Oh.
The Hammer of Proving, commemorating Gaul's joining the Red Legion.
Your Gaul is a monster, but mine is a legend. A pit fighter who climbed the Red Legion. Then led an armada to shatter the last city. Proof that fate could be defied and brought to submit. I thought I could do that.
But you didn't. You brought words instead of fire.
I was taught to hone my...
Ah, hello.
But God taught you before Dishonor, Keitel. You used to know that.
Oh, they're callous rebel.
Turbines halting. The Severance site is not far, and now the way is open. Go. Cabal pride be damned.
Well.
Lightspawn ignores your commands. They have forgotten Cabal dominance.
You are mine, Dominus. But if they wish to see you beaten, I won't deny them.
Bring the Guardian, then. I will gladly remind them what fear feels like.
Howdy, gamers.
Get on with it. In my youth, I watched you cut your way to the top of the fighting pits like a bloodied idol. I thought you were magnificent.
What did you learn watching me rise?
Tenacity. Ruthless. Guile. The same crude tools the Hive brought to our home.
Tools you cast away when desperation drove you to beg. You grovel to our enemies for protection, like Kallus's gorged aristocrats when the coup crashed on their doors.
Your way proved inadequate to save our people. How can you not see that?
I see our home burning under your banner. Weakness runs in your blood. I will show you myself.
Oh, it's a cool one fighting. Oh. Oh, I can just nuke him. Oh.
What's taking so long?
Keep to your task.
Go conquer this system. Go exile curse. Go broke the traveler's wheel. You have squandered my victories with your ineptitude. You're not the Keitel I trained. She was feared as a star pilot, dreaded with a cleaver, a warrior. Where is she?
She died. Smoldering in the ashes of Torbottle. Your lessons with her.
Then that is where she will stay.
Keitel, without the binding ritual, it is as I feared. We must abandon this.
I don't need a hive-tainted witch to explain my failure.
Then I won't.
Neat. No word before.
Egregore spores line their esophagus. They are freshly dead. Empty. I see now. Their lives were forfeit, spent as a cost to ferry Kallus's mind across a vast distance and hasten ingress to the pyramid. Our foe is desperate. But that means our plan is working. I must speak with Keitel. Return to me.
Kallus knew exactly what he was doing, goading his daughter into striking out on her own, manipulating her. But there is a silver lining to this cloud. The information you retrieved on the moon has proven to be the final piece of Kallus's puzzle. It is no mere curiosity that drew him to the lunar pyramid. He is a consciousness that spreads out like a vascular system. And he is attempting to become one with the pyramid, so that he may control it, so that he may wield its power. Worse, it appears as though Kallus is not doing so of his own volition. He is doing it at the behest of another, our true enemy. The voice in the darkness. The witness. You must return to the Leviathan Guardian. Continue your work there while I prepare a ritual to add the Empress to our bond.
Nee.